go follow Drake on TikTok. That's his username right there. So if you have TikTok, then you should go follow Drake.